your head to be big. They'll be making you class captain every time. And you know, have you noticed that people that wear glasses, people always mistake, people always think that those people are more brilliant. And you when you wear glasses, you can't like pray, say me your eye no good. You don't ever try something where somebody do, where they work for them, and you try, I mean, not just work for you. Like, don't let me share my own, because my own experience is not like very good. Have you ever robbed bill in front of ATM before? This is one of my most embarrassing testimony. It's a testimony, but I cannot share it in church. It's only in my show that I can share it. I was robbed. And for the first time in the history of robbery, the armed robber left me and my money. As in, at gunpoint, as in, it was like, the armed robber, he said the word. It was like, what's... Yes, with money in my hand, he left me alone. Let me share my real testimony. I was in traffic. My car is on red. Fuel, I want to finish. My ATM is with me. I know when you have that ATM, that you know that it's only 3K you can withdraw. After that 3K, nothing else. Filling station is not too far, so you have hope. But you have been talking to someone. Let me share the testimony from the top. Rewind to a night before you reach out. Because you came home late, your wife thinks that you have eaten outside, but you have not eaten outside. So you now enter the kitchen, you say, me too, I can cook now. And now say, let me boil egg and take indomie. So when the egg boil, and I wanted to go and take indomie to boil. And I realized indomie had finished. So I have 2 boiled eggs. So I'm not thinking, so what will I now eat? And I remember, there is garri. So as I was drinking, and I remember, I have 2 eggs. So I now use my garri and my egg. I eat it. When I dreamed that night, you know, I was dreaming sacrifice. But I don't know why the sacrifice dream was coming. But I just know that they dropped the sacrifice and don't try eating it. But I was just doing sacrifice. So I now woke up in the morning. My wife had to go out. She left again. So it's now me and my whole house. I enter the fridge again. I say, God, what we have from this morning? I now see beans that they wrap. If they have told me that they want to throw that beans, I'm not have vomit. But me, I now say, let me vomit. But when you are not vomit, why is this being sent in like this, bro? But because of what he's doing me, and because of what I ate last night, and the dream I have, how bad can it be? So let me Google it. So Anna, you know, when you want to miss things, you just Google put garri on top of the beans. So the smell, you know, for those of you that eat that type of beans, you know what I'm talking about. You know all those beans that virtue have left them? Nothing, like, there's no benefit. No, like, protein cannot be there again. It's only carbon dioxide. Because it's worse. So... ladies and gentlemen, I ate the beans, but I put plenty of garri, so I did not really taste the beans again. So it was like garri with flavor. I was now driving. Traffic now hold me. You know, when you on AC in your car, and all of a sudden, your stomach starts singing the songs of praise. But you were freely giving, because hair was leaving you, but it's not from the mouth. That you too, you smell is that, what's this? You surprise yourself by what the kind of virtue that's leaving you. So I'm like, what's all this? So all of a sudden, I was now on third miller. In the middle, traffic now starts. So, you know, when you now want to do the air one, and the air now want to turn to V one, some of you don't get it. Like, it's hell you think will come out. And real one now wanted to come out. So you're not like, you are driving. You press brake because you know the brake you press. It's not the only motor you are telling to stop. It's you and the motor you have to. I'm like, no, we did not plan this. So you are in the AC. You are sweating. Sit down. You cannot sit there. You have to like be driving like this. So people are wondering, kilo shit or dying. You mind your own business. See, at that point, nobody can enter your front. nobody can enter my. So I now, as I was coming down Ikoyi Bridge, I now wanted to use ATM. I just hear, ha, in my mind, I said, brother. He said, just use the ATM. I said, brother. Me that was saying brother, I know why I'm saying brother. Because I'm like, brother, do you, because you just cuckoo kill me, because I've been dying from third mainland since. Because I just know that last night you will shoot. And they will just, because they will not even quickly carry the body because there's shit there. So as I was using the ATM, the guy said, account balance. When I pressed my account balance, he see 3K, he was like, when he said, as he just do, he just cocked the gun, papa, as he cocked the gun, you know, my stomach makes, so, and I thought he was here that would come out, but the meeting just come out, pah. As he come out, the guy just said, what's up, this show, get out of here. Ladies and gentlemen, that was what saved me that day. The guy did not collect money from my hand, instead of him collecting money, he even forget his phone there. So, I give God all the glory.